Well, new today, the farm worker charged with killing 7 people at the Half Moon Bay Mushroom Farms reportedly told investigators he carried out the shooting after his supervisor demanded he pay $100 to repair a damaged forklift. The Associated Press reports the San Mateo County DA says the suspected shooter was enraged by the equipment bill. The DA says he was to blame for the damage. 4 people died during last Monday's shooting.